tears. I thought it was fantastic, and it's just a fantastic celebration of Freddie Mercury and his decision to declare who he was going to be, himself, you know. And audiences have really loved this film, and just having people come up to me in tears saying how much it meant to them, and just kind of a magical. And Rami Malek is just, I never got to meet Freddie Mercury, but I felt like I did making this film. So,
what impressed you most about Rami?
What impressed me about Rami is that he stays in character all day, which is, I tend to as well, because it's hard to wind down and then wind back up. But he's, first of all, he's a lovely man, one of the nicest guys I've ever met.
And
what impressed me is his, he caught the spirit of what I thought Freddie Mercury was going to be, which is just a brilliant artist, just a really great artist. And I, it was very moving. It's one of those, how did I get here?